Hello YouTube friends, thanks for tuning in. And today we are going to be doing using stone coat resin. So let me move that over there, and I think I want to move this a little bit like that and move it this way. Okay, so I prepped the canvas by doing I sand it, and then I spray paint it, and I want to put in here all the colors that I'm going to be using so that I can prepare. I'm not sure if I'm going to use all those colors, but it looks too many colors for a little spot. But let's start. I definitely want to use the Patalo Blue by Just Resin. I should probably have separated like I did the last time. It should be this way, I could have time to mix the color. Normally, you see it, you're supposed to mix, and but I used this color a couple days ago, so I'm good. And I'm moving over out of the way. So that's the blue. I'm gonna use Artsu Raspberry, which I haven't used in a couple. I actually only used this one once, but this one is really great. Look, it's so nice consistency, so I don't need to mix it too much because it's in good state. Now this color has a little smell to it, but it's not like a bad smell. It's just that it does have a little smell to it. And I want this color not to be too opaque, so I'm gonna put a little bit more color. So that is that. My next one will be by Artsu as well. Orange Sunset. I like this color. I use it on another canvas and it turns out beautiful. It's like goldish, but it's not gold. You know, it's like a bright, see if you can see it. That's beautiful. I like this color. I usually do a lot of blues, so I'm doing something different today. But I think I did a big mistake. I prepared a bunch of canvas with this color. So you're probably gonna see a couple videos on that color. So that's why. And I'm gonna do white. I'm gonna do a lot of white, so I'm gonna do white in here. And a big cup. And I think I'm gonna use, for the white, I think I'm gonna use the big stick too. I gotta order some more sticks from Jeff. And the white I'm using is the Stone Coat Baked White. This white is amazing. I love it. So I'm gonna use this one. Probably gonna try to see if I can get enough in there that my sales be more than I had yesterday. So we'll see. This does smell. Will you get used to it for after a while? But it has a strong smell to it. And then, let me mix this one up. I think I want to put a little bit more resin on this one. Guys, it's pouring outside like crazy. All right. Yeah, there you go. Now it's good. The good thing about the paste or liquid ink is that it's so much easier to mix. All right, this is good. I got the white, and now I'm not gonna have room for this blue, so I'm gonna hold off to that one because I do want to use this gold. Oh my gosh, this gold was so amazing. So I definitely want to use some of this gold. Not too much, but just as an accent. I used it yesterday and it turned out beautiful. Okay, let me just pour that. This one. I usually like to save a little bit of the clear, but I may not have enough to save today for this one. Let me stand up for this one. This gold is just amazing, guys. But this is powder, so you have to make sure to stir it really well. I should have put it in a plastic cup, not in a paper one, but I want to use small lines, so when you put in a paper one, it's actually better because you can move it around a little bit better. I like this color too. This raspberry almost looks like a plum. This was when I bought it, they didn't have the color I wanted. So Erica replaced it with this one, and I really like this one too. Good choice she did for me. I tried to buy a lot of stuff from them because I want to thank them for all the things they do and all the teaching they have done. I really appreciate what they do. You should check them out if you haven't. Most likely you already have, but if you haven't seen them, it's Arts to Death, and they're wonderful. Look at this blue. I love this blue. Let's see if you can see it. It's dark, but it's so pretty. Okay. Now this is paste. All of these are paste except for the gold one, so I don't have to worry too much about it. I mean, you still have to stir it right, but you don't have to go crazy about it. And this one is another one that I like. Look at this orange goldish, so amazing. So I don't know how I'm gonna do this yet. Just want to show you guys how to stir that. Going back to the canvas, yeah, definitely don't have much. So maybe I ought to have done a little bit more, but I didn't. So I'm gonna have to see if I can deal with this. Yeah, see, it's barely enough to cover the canvas. Shoot. Oh well, I guess we're just gonna have to deal with it. So just go like this. I'll leave my stick there so that I can clean it later. And then the first thing I do, I spread out a clear coat so that helps me to spread the colors around. I like to spread all over really well, but I don't think I have enough. I should have made a little bit more. So I'm gonna try to spread as much as I can and just be it, you know? I don't like this canvas. If you guys new to resin art, you may not want to get this canvas. I bought it because I thought it was a great deal. They were having a special at Michael's, so I ended up buying it. But this canvas, no matter how much you prep it, it still feels like, see it? It's like really bad. So I don't like it. My husband's gonna walk in and the dogs are gonna start barking. Nope, they didn't so far. So we're lucky. So, but it's pouring, raining outside. And the dogs get very excited when the rain is going on. So they start barking like crazy. Okay. That's to spread as much as I could. And I think I covered it pretty well. Maybe could have a little bit more, but it's okay. All right. So now I'm gonna just warm it up. It's funny that when we watch the video afterwards, you see, oh, I should have done that, I should have said that. But, so the reason I do the two gloves is that now I just remove one and keep the other, and I got a clean gloves. Pull this out. And I also put a little alcohol into a little rag so there I can clean my hands. 91% alcohol. I found it at a Walmart. And this helps me to clean my hands. I gotta make sure I watch my time. Okay, I got time. So let's warm it up. Good enough. And I see some bubbles, but as I'm working on the canvas, it will get better. Stir it a little bit more. I'm deciding which one I'm gonna start with. I think I'm gonna start with the darkest, the blue one. And you can take it out of this. It's just because sometimes it's easier when you start running low on the ink. So, let's see. Wait a second. I think I'm going to do this differently. Yeah, I think I'm going to do... Try something new, guys. too big. Try something new. We'll see how it comes out. This yellow dust takes over everything. See? It does take over. Good thing I didn't put too much. It's almost like an acrylic pour. Look. It's crazy, look. That's that white. The white does that. All those cells. It's almost like an acrylic pour. It's really cool. Alright, so let me move this over here. And I'm gonna do. Wow. That's cool. It's like a lot of cells. Don't want to touch it, but I want to put a little blue because it's so pretty, all those cells. There is a lot of cells. Wow. That's crazy, right? Sorry guys. Wow, this got so many cells. It's just crazy, guys. So I'm gonna put a little bit more. I like how this came out. I want to try to do it in here too. And I'll make a little white on top of that. Just to get a little sauce right there. Now, I think this is pretty much what I wanted, but I do want to get a little gold in there somewhere, because the gold gives a little, so I'm going to put the gold like there. Probably around here too. All right, let's see. This gold is just amazing. I think I got it, what I wanted to do. I just love all those cells, and I didn't want to have a little lines, solid lines. So let me show it to you guys, and I think I got what I wanted. So that gold gives a special, wow, looks cool too. All right, let me show you guys what I wanted. I wanted to have a little yellow. See, that white is just amazing. Look at those cells, guys. Wow, it is so many cells. Look at those. And then I did a little lines just to have a little things different. But there's cells everywhere. Lots of cells. All right, thanks for watching, guys, and please subscribe so that you can see all the other ones. Again, thank you.